I here with my big buddy Mike Shelley from Monroe County, Georgia. He got his first ever turkey this year.
Man, TJ called him in for me, buddy.
Tell me about that hunt, man. What happened?
Hey, let me tell you. We heard this bird. We actually spooked him first. TJ saw him fly off, and we moved up the road, got around him. Took us about an hour. TJ called him away from the hens. I mean, he was bowed up coming up the road and tore the Jake decoy we had out.
And, now, let me show you that Jake decoy. That it's still shot. That decoy is still laying on the ground where he kicked his butt pretty
there
big. So
tore him up.
We
TJ's
did some
the man. He's we did, the man.
We did some heavy yelping and got windy in here, and we figured, well, if he's probably mid morning, he's away from his hens now. We're gonna sound like an excited hen, and I think I got one excited hunter over there from Monroe County.
I'm still shaking. I mean, my first bird. Been hunting for 10 years, first bird, and my best buddy TJ called him in and was with me when I killed it. It can't get no better, baby.
But this is
awesome. Can't get no better.
Also, good Lord bless us this morning, didn't he?
Yes, he did. Thank you, Jesus.
Yeah, we kind of got a little snafu yesterday. Mike has had to pull away, go to work, and work is always first. You got to make your money to have your play toys.
Yep,
and,
yep.
We got in here this morning early and listened out, and we got him gobble off the roost, but he's with hens, and patience pays off, don't it, big boy?
It does, my friend. It
I'll tell you what.
I wouldn't want to spend it with nobody else but my buddy Tim.
All right, buddy. He's this is awesome. We got something to show the boys back in the hood.
Yeah.
And I got something to tell the wives. Looks like I think Mike's hooked now.
We may be still
coming back. I don't know. We may.
Hey, I want TJ to get him one now on this property. This is a piece of property we acquired this year. And we have seen a lot of sign. This is a promising piece of property, and this is the way to start it off. Way to start it off.
Awesome, man. Well, you know what? Paul, the hard work begins.
Yeah.
Now we got to get him out of here. All right, bro, give me a thumbs up.
Hey, Ben.
Nathan Whitmire, eat your heart out, North Carolina, baby. Tim James down there making Georgia's doing it to it on a new piece of property first day on.
Yeah, he called him away. He's a man.
All right.
He's the man.
Awesome, man. All right, guys, we're out.